The 36 volt power supply is used to give motors power. We will be also needing a 5 volt power supply. You're going to get a power supply something like this, or it'll be in this form. And this will provide power for the breakout board. And this is to allow for the signal strength to get to the drivers, and to provide power for the integrated circuits that are on the actual circuit board itself. I'm going to go through the installation of both of these types of 5 volt power supplies. I'll start with this one. And first I'm going to provide power from the wall, which is the AC, and then I'm going to measure the output from the DC to ensure that we're getting the correct amount of voltage. With this one, we're going to go ahead and just take the power that we have here. We're not going to use the wall socket. We'll just take the take another wire and wire it from these three terminals to these three terminals. The first terminal is ground, and the second and third terminal is neutral and live. I'm going to stick with the same color coordination, green, white, and black, and start putting them into the terminals. Make sure that all the wires are very securely fastened to the terminal. Now with the 5 volt adapter, we're going to be putting in the ground, the neutral, and the load wires to these three terminals. Ground, neutral, and load. I'm going to plug it in and test for the 5 volts on the back to make sure that I'm getting 5 volts from these two terminals here. Now we have the unit plugged in and we're ready to test to see if these leads or these terminals are 5 volts. DC positive, DC negative, DC positive, red. Good. Now you'll need to attach wires to these terminals. I'm color coding it red and black so we can distinguish what is positive and what is negative. The red one will be positive and the black one will be negative. And I unplugged it while I was doing this. And then these two wires will go straight to your breakout board, the 5 volts and ground, and the 5 volts will go to the EN also, the enable. terminal.